Yo, I'm back. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Dave, remastered, back at it with some more reactions. This time, we're checking out Brown's 0-16 season Lowlights, Art of the L. Now, the Browns, I don't even think they've ever won a Super Bowl. And that's kind of one of my big problems with the NFL is if you're a great college athlete and you make it to the NFL, then you get drafted to the Browns. Like, that just fucking sucks. Like, that's just fucking AIDS, dude. Like, fucking hell. But, yeah, the Browns have not done well, per se, this season. But, I can't even say they have hope. But, yeah, they went 0-16 this season, or I'm pretty sure that's at least. I didn't really follow most of it. All I know is I never even saw them win. I think they almost fucking beat the Packers when A. Rodgers was out, but we beat them in overtime. But that's all I know. I'm a Packer fan. But yeah, the Browns, oh, God. This should just be a fucking cringe compilation at this fucking point. Like, goddamn. Like, my fucking high school football team could at least win one game in the NFL. Like, fucking Christ. And it would be against the Browns. But besides that point... Alright, let's check this video out. It's by Sideline Scores. You wanna check it out? That's channel Sideline Scores. Alright, let's check this video out. Boom.
Blocked into the end zone.
No.
Free ball.
No. Why didn't you just put the football?
Touchdown by Pittsburgh.
It got blocked, hit into the end zone, in bounds, and recovered by the receiving team. Safety? Nope, they knocked out. That might have been a safety or a... Oh, my God. Who was that ball even to? What? Oh, yeah, this one beat him in OT. That was a great run. I was hyped during that, because that was, like, the one time the Browns could have won, and it was against my Packers, so fuck that. I don't care if the Browns lose every fucking game. Oh, fucking Jesus. Why do... Jesus Christ. They're losing so much of this shit when they're in the end zone. They gotta get some better, like, end zone defense or offense. When they were on offense, they're losing the ball, but... They just gotta get a better team... Oh, don't tell me they're just gonna let the clock run. Bro! This is some shit like I would do in Madden. This is not some shit you do in the NFL getting paid millions of dollars for.
And diving catch and he muffed it.
What are you doing? What? I know elementary kids that can catch that. You're in the NFL. Yo, I might just apply to be on the Browns. I mean, why not? That's gross! And the one time they get a touchdown is called back because of penalty.
Good snap, good hold, and setup is perfect!
Oh, there's not much they can do about that, but... Oh, that's a good truck! It was a good truck, and then you dropped the fucking ball! I can't even give you a compliment! Without you fucking it up! God damn it! Jesus H fucking Christ, man. Jesus. I'm not surprised they went 0-16 looking like, why would you even throw the ball? Why not just intentionally ground it? You would have lost less. Oh, it was an OT, but. Oh, yeah, that's how we got the ball. I remember that. That's still a bad throw. Just...
Plenty of daylight! Bernard's Browns good!
Don't tell me Bernard fucks it up. Okay. He made it to the end zone. I guess they got a touchdown. Don't. He's gonna get laid out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dude, whoever they're fucking... kick returner is needs to be fucking better, or their punt returner.
Third and goal, Kaiser with a toss. It's dropped. It's loose.
Oh my god. I'm just dumbfounded about how a team can be so bad. It's like a team full of fucking bronze cards versus a fucking team of elites. It's just, they're in their own fucking tier. Just run with it. God fucking, and you dropped the ball. Bruh!
Higgins is still on his feet. He got up because the whistle didn't blow and he fumbled.
No! Oh my god. I would just knee it there, honestly. You're not going to take that out. Oh my god. Like, this is harder than a try not to cry challenge, man. I want to fucking cry for this team. Like, oh my god, dive tackling, bruh. Oh shit, man. I wanna, dude, this is getting emotional at this point. Like, imagine playing for this team. Like, you made it to the big leagues, but the big leagues is like that. 0-16. You gotta fuck up something bad to go 0-16. God, Jesus, man. I guess their main problem, if I had to diagnose this as a football dioctorologist, would probably be that they just need some ball control, some ball security, some different fucking plays, and some better receivers. Honestly, that's all they could really upgrade at this point. I'm probably a better O-line, and a better quarterback, and a better fucking everything, but I would definitely start off with your wide receiver core, because you don't have that bad of a well. If you can get you some receivers that can go, because they just hit him in the hands right there. Like, that's an unexcused drop pass. Pick six? No. Alright, but fuck, man. I don't even know if I could diagnose what the hell's wrong with this fucking team, but it's a lot that's wrong with this fucking team. Oh boy! Browns!
Into open terrain, breaking tackles!
And he's gone.
And the 21-year-old is in.
That is disappointing as all hell. Okay, I mean, god. Fucking Jesus, man. The Browns. If you're looking for a new kick returner, punt returner, I'm available Monday through Friday after school. So, yeah, just hit me up on the DL. I'll do it for like, I'll do it for $500,000. Because I'm just doing it in my spare time. I volunteer. Because I that's just embarrassing. Like, fucking hell. I played O-line and I could still catch a fucking football. I mean, I did play fullback for like half a year, but fucking hell. You gotta be able to fucking, they have no excuse. They have those fucking gloves that literally are coated in like fucking super glue. Like, that's how they make all those fucking incredible catches. It's not because they're star athletes. Like, those catches, like the fucking one-hand catches that they fucking go out and grab that shit. It is made so much fucking easier. I've used the same types of fucking gloves. It's not even a fucking contest. Like, you get NFL certified fucking sticky gloves. It's like a fucking, whatever those like fly traps are. Those like sticky things that like they coat in like sugar, but they also have like fucking glue and just fucking catches all the fucking flies in like a gas station or something. Those are fucking gross. But like, that's how they're pulling in footballs. Just bah, 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 bah. It's like some fucking Super Saiyan shit out here. But like, they can just do it because they're fucking gloves. But yeah, I'm back, baby. Let's go. The Browns, they might come back next season. They might not. They might just end their entire franchise after this season. But who knows? I've been your boy, Dave Remastered. If you're new to whatever it is, my subscriber base, drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're new. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.